Okay, welcome back. Still working on spawners. Today I'm gonna try and get this path for the rail built. I do take breaks, clear out this as much as I can, then kind of take a break and do something else. Because digging can get tedious a little bit. We're about to meet up over there someplace. I should be able to keep going. Let's do that. That is a pain in the butt. Light this up. I'll have to make some changes once I start putting powered rails on here, but till then. Do something like this to keep mobs from spawning. Sentence took forever. Do this. Like that. There we go. Some more torches. Maybe like that. There, that'll give me enough power. Let's collect all these. This should give me more than enough. There we go. That'll work for that one. Figure out what to do for the rest of them. Pretty good. Now the trick is going to be getting the power underneath there. Something to start with. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, that's going to be the start. There. And here. So what we're going to do is make some fake supports. Oh, wow. Seems to be going pretty good. Like from here. Yeah, I'm going to need some more dirt. I think I have some more down here. That should do it. I do have, yeah, I got stone. I might be able to get two of these at once. If I do that, and I take down one, do like that, and some stone. Let's go all the way down to bedrock once I get things cleared up. If I do this, and here, one more. More there. That'll work for this. And the rest of it is just filling in the blanks. Let's get rid of those. That. Okay, that'll take care of there. It gives us some kind of semblance of support. So I got those two to do now, and I may need to retrofit this. But that should now get me where I need to be. I guess I could mossy cobble some of it. Get the rest of it. Okay, I need to get some more blocks and finish the rest of that. So I can finish up here. So we'll do the same thing we did with the rest of them. Kind of put that to get up here so I can put my torches. I have exactly two, so that should light up all the redstone. So we should be able to travel all the way through there without getting slowed down. Just put some of this different breaks through here. There. So that's supported. And I kind of like the monolithic look to it. Kind of like we had to put the supports there because there was no choice or would have fallen over. And I'd like to do supports in some of these, maybe. You know, like bring this all the way down here. So that kind of has a support. And a support on these would be nice. What is that? That's weird lighting. Look at that. Just choo zig choo choo. Weird zigzag. I don't know if it's shadows or just lack of lighting. Anyhow, gotta see, I think I put support pillars. Heavy normal. Like that. So that's supported there and there. This all has a pseudo support base. I mean, what's not supported is this. I still think maybe I should get rid of this here. Or at least match up on the other side and add some more. Add some on the other side. I'm missing one there. Add some there. I'm kind of missing some through there. I need that to look different. You'd have to look uniform, actually. So we'll get some more stone and just fill in the blanks. That has a blank, and then this has the blanks. See if I can do this without falling down. There. You guys extend the support out the back, like so. Need some more bricks. There, now we have a support pillar there. Support pillars over here. And then once they'll get this gets all cleaned out, those will be the only things there. So making some progress. I'm just gonna keep plotting around here. Or plotting, whatever seems most appropriate. Keep digging this area out until I got it all taken care of. I think the rest of it, let's go up here. Got rid of most of the dirt. I've got my platform here. Oh, I was gonna get those rails over there, finish this up. This should take a should be pretty good. Now, I may need this rail to go down. I think I'm gonna run the rail down and all the way around until I get to under here. That way, I take the rail, I come here, I stand for a while, and then once I'm ready to get some XP, I just get on the rail again and go that way, and it'll go back down here. Then I should be able to come back up here and go up to the castle when I need to. Okay, so I'm making progress. I think I'm going to call it another day today. Thanks for watching. I will catch you in the next episode. Have a wonderful afternoon. Bye-bye.